Once upon a time, there were two kingdoms that were the wars of neighbors. In one kingdom lies fought with a vain and greedy king to rule over them. For in the other kingdom, the Moors live every manner of strange and wonderful creature. And they needed neither king nor queen, but trust in one another. There was a fairy girl who protected the Moors. Her name was Maleficent.
Hey, what is going on? There was a man in our Moors. I guess he is from the other. I'm pretty sure he will our Moors.
Okay, don't be afraid. Where is he? I'm going to talk to him.
Stephen was confused. He came to Maleficent and treated her.
Yes?
He could
so
not kill Maleficent.
How nice with the humans?
I can't warn you that they want to kill you. I miss you. Maleficent, please trust me.
Maleficent found him and shocked because Philip prospered Lila and Maleficent angry with the Philip.
I'm so disappointed with you, Lila. Stephen is mine, not you.
What's wrong with you, Maleficent? We are just friends, right?
Seriously? How dare you, Stephen? Maleficent, wait!
A grand celebration in the other kingdom for a newborn baby. All of fairies invited except Maleficent. The fairies will give her gift for a baby. A lot of people come to the kingdom. Maleficent
invites. You don't invite me. It's okay. I will give your baby.
Don't you dare, we don't need your prison. You are not welcome here.
Stay away from the
prison! Listen well. On her 16th birthday, she will prick on her finger spinning wheel and the curse will forever.
Maleficent, please, I'm begging you.
The princess can be woken of the deep sleep with the true love.
The king Stephen ordered his servant to seize every spinning wheel in the kingdom and thrown in the deepest dungeon in the castle. The queen did because of illness. Secretly, he entrusted the safety of the child to the magic of the fairies. On her aura crystal,
I'm the fairy!
Aurora,
she
is! Look at it, it's not
good! I'm the
fairy! The design was the Aurora. Aurora was reared up into a beautiful girl. She was nice. The fairies could not keep Aurora well. Maleficent slowly turned into nice. She took care of Aurora.
Maleficent
loved Aurora. But her curse to Aurora will be forever.
A dark
Maleficent tried to save Aurora. Aurora,
no way! I don't believe this!
To live in the Mars
with
Maleficent.
Why?
So she talked with the fairies.
Are you Maleficent? Stay away! You the evil in the world! You actually did at me like Mom love to her daughter. Wait, Aurora, wait! Aurora! Oh no. Are you Maleficent?